feel some pain. But I know you can hear me.
Get out of my head.
No.
We'll be right back.
i.e. a person can do an act of evil. Murder is an act of evil. The death of the person is not evil, it's tragic. The evil doesn't exit, so to speak, and take upon itself some sort of independent reality outside of the evildoer. On the simplest level, if there were no people, there would be no evil.